How can I keep my brain sharp when my body gets old? Keeping your brain sharp can be hard because over time you lose more and more nerve connections, which can result in a damaged brain. This can mean you may be slower than you used to be or have occasional moments of forgetfulness. But for many, these difficulties in old age can be much more serious. Up to 50% of the over 80s develop dementia. Dementia causes loss of memory and mood changes. People can struggle to speak and understand others. And the condition is progressive. It just gets worse and worse. By 2050, nearly 20 million Europeans will have it. Can you avoid this happening to you? Well, almost three-quarters of people with dementia have Alzheimer's disease. Inside their brains, scientists have noticed a buildup of sticky toxic proteins called beta-amyloid plaques. These plaques help to disrupt the connections between brain cells. Eventually, cells die altogether, which is thought to prompt their owners' confusion. But as they studied more brains, scientists became puzzled. Some people with this type of brain damage had no obvious symptoms of Alzheimer's. In fact, this was a breakthrough discovery. It's now thought that those without symptoms have more brain cells to begin with, do more with fewer cells, or use different parts of their brains to do the work of the damaged bits. This phenomenon has become known as cognitive reserve. So, how do you build some? In 1994, researchers decided to study a group of 801 elderly nuns, priests, and monks, following them for 7 years. The study showed that those that spent more time reading newspapers, books, or doing other mentally stimulating activities were as much as 33% less likely to develop Alzheimer's disease. Scientists are still investigating this strange phenomenon, but they do think that adding just a little bit more mental activity to your day, like trying a new recipe, a new hobby, or just making time to socialize, puts your brain cells into training, building up that all-important cognitive reserve. To find out how you can build your cognitive reserve, go to www.hellobrain.eu.